Hello, beautiful. My channel, go for subscribe down below. So share, comment, whatever you want. What next video you want me to film? But for this video, I filmed a comparison between this M.A.C. Clay, and then M.A.C. Pearl Longwear paint pot, and this. I really love both of them, but you'll see how I create in the same eyeshadow palette and the difference. So, keep an eye out. Let's get so I'm gonna use this M.A.C. So this is a paint pot, so it's like a primer, eye primer, and this is the Decay. This is their matte, so we're going to decide this primer, eye primer, and then decide. So, and the palette I am going to use to test out which side is better is the the nudist eyeshadow palette. We're going to start off with the right side and the left side, and then we're going to, so I'm just going to start off with one side first and finish the whole eyeshadow look, and then we're going to use the next thing and use on the side of the same palette. So with this primer, this you have to work fast with it. So you can't let it dry, you have to work fast with it. So I'm just gonna use this color. And I am gonna use the dark. So then I'm gonna use this light brown shade and place that in the middle. I'm gonna take a clean blending brush and blend it out. I'm gonna go back where it's left in the brush and put it on. I'm gonna take a more flatter brush and take this tan. Then a little louder. Then I'm just gonna blend that out. And then once I'm done with both eyes, I'm gonna pop. So now I'm gonna use this then I'm gonna take a flat brush and just go in the same shade. This is their old packaging. So, I'm gonna tell you my thoughts. I recommend trying this paint pot from M.A.C. from M.A.C. It's really good. They have different shades. It'll last you for like years. Also, this is a good product. I really dry. It doesn't dry as quickly. You go back with this easier. Now we're going to talk about this one. So, I like this one if I just want a simple look. The bad thing about this is a con. Is that it dries really, really fast. So you have to work really, really fast. That's one thing I don't like. So, I know a lot of people like this, but my downfall is it's pretty good, but it also dries really fast. So you have to work really fast. So, these are the differences. I don't mind that I use both. But the only downfall of that one, this one, is that it's just like that. So, we're between.